Finally, two pilots are in high spirits today after breaking a world record for the longest gas-filled balloon trip. Balloonists Troy Bradley and Leonid Taktiev have already traveled more than 8,000 kilometers across the Pacific Ocean. They began their trip in Japan on Saturday and are expected to land in Mexico in 2 days' time. The two balloonists are only the second team to ever pilot a gas-filled balloon across the Pacific. Sounds scary.